caught up in a police chase. The wrong man attacked by a canine and now suing at 11.